A third loop trolley car is being delivered tomorrow. It'll be dropped off by a flatbed truck at the Delmar Loop Trolley Company headquarters. This third car was built in Australia in 1920. It fits up to 100 people. The car will need to be tested for safety before being put on the tracks for service. Big change.